so much sorrow and tears. They talk about the rebels who died, of the brave volunteers who gave their lives to the enemies. From Brighton and on the box I hear, to 16 years old from the Chateau. Michael Nevin, he was the youngest of them all, and the very a man yet old enough to understand. He answered his cousin's call, yet the fight still goes on, never seeming to end. And God knows it should be so. And father, an Irishman, where as brave as Ellen, our chains we'd have broken long ago. One night, 1974, as the feast of Halloween was drawing nigh, to strike at the foe had come his goal. The target to bomb and destroy, the explosion was heard in the streets by his home. And an awful sound carried through the air, a community cried from their hearts deep inside. And the news of his death they didn't hear. Yet the fight still goes on, never seeking to end. And God knows it shouldn't be so. If all the Irish men were as brave as them, our chains we'd have broken long ago. The tragic, the undead, this young hero's dying before it had even begun. For Ireland, he paid the supreme sacrifice, the price of a patriot's soul. And in the estate of Chateau today, his name is remembered with pride. Michael Meehan, you were gone, but your memory lives on. The example of the ever-burning light. Yet the fight still goes on, never seeming to end. And God knows it shouldn't be so. If all Irishmen were as brave as men, our chains we'd have broken long ago. I said chains we'd have broken.